Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are looking into another mock test with MCQ type questions. So the drill remains the same. You'll have one question with four options and one of the options is the right answer, unlike the MSQ type. So here we start with the first question, that is, who is the architect of Guggenheim Museum? Options A, I.M. Pei, B, Louis Kahn, C, F.L. Wright, D, Walter Gropius. And the right answer is option C, F.L. Wright. Moving on. The layer of brick in masonry is called A, bonds, B, ties, C, cores, D, joints. And the right answer is C, cores. Next question, which one is the most common brick bond? A, Flemish bond, B, rat trap bond, C, English bond, D, English Dutch. And the right answer is C, English bond. Next, identify the type of wall. A, cavity wall, B, retaining wall, C, curtain wall, D, boundary wall. So the image is A, cavity wall. Next, who is the architect of Sydney Opera House? Options are A, Walter Gropius, B, Zaha Hadid, C, John Utzon, D, Gustave Eiffel. And the right answer is C, John Utzon. Next, where plywood can be used? Options are A, panel, B, doors, C, partitions, D, all of them. And the right answer is all of them. Next, masonry of smooth square stone is regular course in rubble work called A, bond, B, course, C, ashlar, D, cladding. And the right answer is C, ashlar. Moving on, sunk panels formed in ceiling, vault and dome are A, coffers, B, cooping, C, corbel, D, coleaster. And the right answer is A, coffers. Moving on, find out the material highly resistant to fire. Options are A, bitumen, B, asbestos, C, jute, D, glass wool. And the right answer is B, asbestos. Next, identify the building that is the image shown right beside A, MP Vidhan Sabha, B, UP Vidhan Sabha, C, HP Vidhan Sabha, D, JK Vidhan Sabha. And the right answer is A, MP Vidhan Sabha. Moving on, what is seasoning of timber? Options are A, coloring of timber, B, removing moisture of timber, C, cutting of timber, D, making plank of timber. And the right answer is removing moisture of timber. Next, what is scaffolding? Options are A, temporary support for workmen, B, type of column, C, permanent support, D, type of slab. And the right answer is A, temporary support for workmen. Next question, identify the type of arch which is shown in the image right beside. Options are A, pointed arch, B, OG arch, C, triangular arch, D, segmental arch. And the right answer is A, pointed arch. Moving on. An order of column without base is called. Options are A, Doric order, B, Ionic order, C, Corinthian order, D, Tuscan order. And the right answer is A, Doric order. Moving on, where is Archipolis? And the options are A, London, B, New York, C, Athens, D, Egypt. And the right answer is C, Athens. Next, who built Stupa of Sanchi? Options are A, Ashoka, B, Narasimha Dev, C, Chandragupta Maurya, D, Narasimha Varma. And the right answer is A, Ashoka. Next, where is Gol Gumbad? And the options are A, Bijnor, B, Hyderabad, C, Bijapur, D, Delhi. And the right answer is C, Bijapur. Next, where is Dakhil Darwaja? And the options are A, Kolkata, B, Delhi, C, Jaipur, D, Malda. And the right answer is D, Malda. Moving on, identify the window in the image shown right at the side. Options are A, bay window, B, rose window, C, dormer window, and D, revolving window. And the right answer is bay window. Option A. Moving on. Brick work with alternate course of stretcher and header. Options are A, Flemish bond, B, Dutch bond, C, English bond, and D, rat trap bond. And the right answer is English bond. Next, obliques is A. A tall pillar. B. A cylinder shaped pillar. C. A short pillar. D. A platform. And the right answer is A. A tall pillar. Moving on, next question. Identify the material in the image shown beside. And the options are A. Marble. B. Granite. C. Kota stone. And D. Concrete block. And the right answer is option B. Granite. Moving on. Kandariya Mahadev is found in group of temples of A. Ajanta, B. Ellora, C. Khajuraho, D. Stupa. And the right answer is option C. Khajuraho. Next question. Representation of building cut by a vertical plane is called A. Section, B. Facade, C. Dissection, D. Plan. And the right answer is A. Section. Moving on. Qutub Minar is made of A. Rock, B. Red sandstone, C. Granite, D. Basalt. And the right answer is B. Red sandstone. Moving on, where is Hall of Nation? Options are A. Mumbai, B. Kolkata, C. Delhi, D. Chennai. And the right answer is C. Delhi. Moving on, who designed Asiad Village? And the options are A. B.V. Doshi, B. Hafiz Contractor, C. Raj Rewal, D. Satish Gujral. And the right answer is C. Raj Rewal. Next question. Identify the temple in the image below. Options are A. Srirangam, B. Parasrameshwar, C. Mukteshwar, D. Gangaikonda Cholapuram. And the right answer is D. Gangaikonda Cholapuram. Next, who is the architect of Shripati Arcade? And the options are A. Hafiz Contractor, B. Anant Raje, C. Reza Kabul, D. Ayukt Kandive. And the right answer is C. Reza Kabul. Moving on, where is Petra located? And the options are A. Jordan, B. China, C. Giza, D. England. And the right answer is option A. Jordan. Moving on, next question is, where is Shaw Temple? And the options are A. Mahabalipuram, B. Bhubaneswar, C. Gwalior, D. Narthamalai. And the right answer is A. Mahabalipuram. Next, Lotus Temple is a worship place of A. Bahia, B. Jain, C. Konkan, D. Yazidi. And the right answer is A. Bahai. Moving on, what is the size of brick? A. 9 inches by 4.5 inches by 3 inches. B. 8.5 inches by 4.5 inches by 3 inches. C. 8 inches by 4 inches by 3 inches. D. 9 inches by 4.5 inches by 4 inches. And the right answer is A. 9 inches by 4.5 inches by 3 inches. Moving on, Buddhist barrel, vault and hall of worship is called A. Chaitya Hall, B. Garbhagriha, C. Gopuram, D. Mandapa. And the right answer is A. Chaitya Hall. Moving on, the horizontal distance between the support is called A. Rise, B. Abutment, C. Span, D. Haunch. And the right answer is C. Span. Moving on, which one of the following is not a type of stone? Options are A. Marble, B. Kota stone, C. Granite, D. Terracotta. And the right answer is D. Terracotta. Moving on, which one of the following monument was built by Akbar? A. Red Fort, B. Fatehpur Sikri, C. Char Minar, D. Qutub Minar. And the right answer is C. Char Minar. Moving on, identify the building in the image below. Options are A. Teen Darwaza, B. Alai Darwaza, C. Akrai Din Khajunpura, D. Romi Darwaza. And the right answer is C. Akrai Din Khajunpura. Next, a pilloried hall roof rest on column called A. Hypostyle, C. Hypogeum, B. Hexastyle, D. Hypocast. And the right answer is A. Hypostyle. Here we come to the end of the video. For many more such videos, you can go into the description box below or the tag in the right hand side corner. We are coming up with more such videos, so consider subscribing. But for now, see you. Bye.